Alright, another early morning. Let's get back into Ghost of Tsushima. We're just gonna visit the
My family has used white dye for
White Dye Merchant.
generations. I thought all the samurai were dead.
Is that any way to greet a visitor?
Forgive my manners, my lord. I spend all my time alone. My only company is dyes and brushes, lacquer and cloth. I've perfected a shade of white like sparkling virgin snow in frozen Jogaku. Bring me the necessary ingredients, and I will adorn you in white like death itself.
Those are pretty cool.
Goodbye.
Walk in sunlight.
Interesting.
You seem troubled. What's wrong?
I saw a terrible battle near Kuta farmstead. Bandits and Mongols slaughtering each other.
Normally I'd let them tear into each other all they want, but the violence may put others in danger. Keep away from there. I'll have a look.
All right. That's right. I'm going to go there.
You won't find these elsewhere.
Oh, there it is.
Let's go, Nobu.
Oh, we should okay, climb down over there. Ah, boy. Oh, I can go over that way. Oh, right. Oh, I see. This is where we go. Okay, another one of these. Alright. Oof, that's gonna be difficult. Damn, missed the last one. Years and years of video games have made that much easier. Alright, let's do some fast traveling. Let's go get the samurai clan armor just for fun.
What do you mean?
I've heard of a small resistance group gathering in Azumo Prefecture.
There are others fighting back against the Mongols? Brave. Yet dangerous if they're not trained. I'll find them.
Before I leave, let me grab the gift.
I can make sure your bow is in the best possible condition.
Whatever you can do, I'd appreciate it.
The honor is mine. Just bring me the raw materials I need, and leave the rest to me. A bow without equal.
Thank you.
She'll likely starve soon.
Who are you speaking of?
A widow, on the outskirts of Tsutsu. She lives alone and has no means of securing food for herself.
I'll check on her.
Quickly, Noble.
Damn.
Clan Adachi's estate. Lady Masako should be here.
Lady Masako! Warriors of Clan Adachi! Is anyone here? Kill him!
Holy shit.
Where's Lady Masako?
Ooh, he did a third attack. I don't know what's going on.
Tell me where she is!
not Mongols. They're not bandits. I need to find out what happened here.
That probably would have been more useful, talking to him rather than just killing him.
Survived, they may have fled on horseback. Better check the stables. Empty stables. Someone took the horses. Blood's dry.
What stables are there?
Horse tracks. Someone fled the estate. They left a trail. Footprints. The rider was being chased. Archers were hunting the rider. The rider was skilled, knew how to confuse their aim. A fallen horse. His horse belonged to Clan Adachi. Dead for days. Lady Mazuko, it's me.
They said no samurai escaped Komoda. My husband.
Lord Adachi died a warrior's death, defending our home.
Well, it was set on fire and his head was cut off, but...
The Mongol Khan has captured Lord Shimura. If your clan joins me, we can save my uncle and avenge your men.
Clan Adachi is dead. Massacred by our own people.
Traitors. Why would they kill those who swore to protect them?
I intend to find out.
I'm coming with you.
No. Do not set aside your concerns for mine.
The family of samurai are my concern. I know what it means to be the last of one's clan.
I cannot be responsible for your death.
You won't be.
Ride with me.
Ride with me.
I fought men at your estate.
They were waiting to finish what they started. The night my husband and sons rode to face the Mongols. The assassins came to our home. My sister took the children and fled. I stayed with my sons' wives to fight our attackers. We were outnumbered. And then I was the only one left.
That's how it ended for me at Komoda.
For me. It wasn't over. I buried them. With the rest of our family.
But the assassins caught them on the road. Cut them down. My sister. My grandchildren. Even little Natsu. She was just born. All I could do was bury her with her mother.
This never should have happened.
My sister should have been buried with her husband in the north. But at least she is with family.
Well, that's depressing.
Come. We ride for the Golden Temple.
Sorry you endured this alone.
I am not alone. The killers are alive.
They will pay for what they did.
Every moment the killers walk free brings me shame.
You can't blame yourself.
But it is my duty to punish them for it.
You'll have to go in without me. Find the monk named Sogen and tell him the fate of Clan Adachi.
What are you plotting, Lady Masako?
Indulge a grieving widow. Once you've talked to Sogen, find the armorer. She is repairing something for me. I want you to have it.
I will do that. Thank you.
I will wait for you on the other side of the temple.
All right.
Lord Sakai.
Hello. Hello. Oh. This is a golden temple.
How is your armor fitting?
Lady Masako sent me. Said you were repairing something she wanted me to have.
The armor. It's one of the finest sets I've ever worked with. Let me get it.
All right, nice. Looks cool because it doesn't have those, I like it, nice and sleek without the shoulder things. It's like Saiyan armor.
It suits you perfectly, my lord. The quality is incomparable. It will serve you well, but if anything isn't to your liking, I can always make alterations. All I need are the right materials.
Thank you.
Nice. Yeah, that armor looks sick. Now who else do I want to see? Sogen. Here is Sogen. Where's my map? Oh, it just says somewhere within the circle. Cool. Can't get into the tower.
Yeah.
is a work of art, my lord.
Lord Sakai, it is an honor.
Are you in charge here?
I think of myself as more of a servant, my lord. Please, call me Junshin. I made this temple a haven for our people.
I'll spread the word.
If they cannot make the journey, there are also camps around Ariake. I supply them with all the food I can spare.
That's good to know. I'm looking for one of your fellow monks, a man named Sogen.
I believe he is sweeping the temple deck.
Thank you, Junshin. Continue your good work. Are you Sogen?
I am.
I am Sakai.
A samurai. Alive?
I have a message from Lady Masako.
No, I'm dead.
Clan Adachi was attacked. She is the only survivor. Lords, traitors, our own people.
How horrible.
Has anyone suspicious passed through the temple? A group of armed men?
Not that I've seen, but my duties keep me far too busy. Please tell Lady Masako she's welcome to take refuge here.
Thank you for your time.
Of course.
Well, I'm never going to get the comedic wit of Ellie from this guy. Samurai are far too serious, so I'll have to make it up on my own. All the sarcasm.
You got the armor.
It fits well.
It belonged to my eldest, Shigesato.
It is an honor. I spoke to the monk.
What did Sogen say?
He offers you refuge in the temple.
So my family's killers know where to find me. We need to move.
You think Sogen is behind the massacre?
We visited my home just before the assassins. The little bastard was their scout.
That doesn't prove his guilt.
No, but it earns my suspicion. Sogen arrived from Kamiagata at the beginning of autumn.
When we first heard the Mongols plan to invade.
The plot to destroy my clan took precision, planning,
and a war to cover the treachery.
Where is that monk?
They're so good, leaving in a hurry.
Let's follow the wolf to his den. We can get down.
You sent me to frighten the monk.
I knew he would panic, make a mistake. Now he's leading us to his friends.
Stay close. We can't be seen.
Ooh, supplies along the way. No.
Hide.
Did he see us?
I don't think so. He's moving again.
Let's go.
How the fuck did he not see me? Standing right there. That was silly. Ooh, some more supplies. He's freaking out, Don.
sight.
Long run.
Let's get closer.
This way.
Those men slaughtered my family. Spare the monk. The rest can die.
Face me!
Oh. Well, that was, quick. I'm sorry, buddy. You don't stand a chance. Oh, the spears. Always with the spears. You just kick me a couple times, thanks, buddy. Alright. Let's try that again.
Stand and fight!
Damn, these guys are learning some moves. Just gotta stop myself getting surrounded and I should be okay.
Clan Adachi.
I was only a messenger.
For who?
Knowledge does not end suffering.
You know nothing of suffering.
Masako.
I buried my family, one by one. It took days. But I'm going to leave you for the wolves.
We need him alive to Tell us who he serves.
Our world has changed. Men of vision must rise to face it. And those in the way must be removed.
They were children!
Masako!
He was never going to talk.
We still need information. There has to be something we can use. Search outside. I'll deal with things in here.
Find me when you're done.
Spare weapons. They expected reinforcements. They've run out of food. Must have been here a while. Payment for slaughtering children. Is that all their lives were worth? Names. And a symbol. Masako might know them.
Quick way down. Oh, hang on. Let me just have a quick explore. Maybe there's some goodies for me.
Of names, a clan symbol.
I found the same symbol on this man. I've never seen it before.
A rival clan moving in to take control. We have to stop them.
I will.
You cannot do it alone. When my uncle hears of this, he will not rest until the traitors pay for what they did.
Your uncle's in jail.
Help me. We will bring down everyone who hurt you.
Together. When you need help rescuing your uncle, I will be there.
Thank you, Lady Masako.
Until that time, I have work to do.
Nice. Alright. Well, let's get that tunic that I was saving up for. Perfect dodge. Cool. And then we'll save it. That's where I'll end this episode. So, thanks for watching. Remember to like the video, leave a comment, and subscribe. We'll see you in the next one. Stay lethal.